in this case that we found in Hong Kong, it is very clear. He's a young man. He is fully immunocompetent with no underlying disease or chronic illness. And just after 4.5 months, this patient developed a second infection. But the patient was largely asymptomatic. And that tells us that one thing. Maybe because of the first infection, the immune system was primed already. He still is able to mount a very good immune response and control the infection very rapidly. So this case illustrates to us one very important thing, is that in some patients, how many we do not know, especially if the first episode of infection by this new coronavirus, is very mild, but the symptoms is very mild, then the immunity can go down very rapidly, leading to a second infection. Our case illustrates this particular point, that reinfection is definitely possible. But how big is this problem at this stage in time, we do not know. I think at this stage in time, we cannot make a conclusion. But we know from the patient's respiratory samples, the viral load in the samples is similar to those with first episode of infection. So you have a reason to believe that they may be also be infectious. They may not be as infectious as those who have a first episode of infection. But we can't assume it. So my advice to all those who have already one infection, who have recovered the infection, you still have to wear a mask, you still have to practice good hand hygiene, and you still need to have social distancing.